Yo, 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 I was strolling down the road, seen a bum on the street. A homeless female holding something to see. Her sign said one sandwich equals fun in the sheets. I strode close and told her, yo, you coming with me. Cause underneath the Z's and muck, I saw the love of my dreams. And beneath her trench coat, I saw a busty physique. I plucked her butt from the street and brushed the muck from her teeth. She used to sleep the subway, now it's something she eats. This is beauty and the beast, from the slums to the beach. And then I teach her how to read while I was scrubbing her feet. She's really loving me for me, don't give a fuck if I'm cheap. Because the hurricane, the green beans, the scrumptious cuisine were really lovely and clean. She was something serene, especially since when we met her bush was covered in fleas. Haven't had to have the vacuum running in weeks, cause every crumb I leave's a feast for her stomach petite. I took her vagrant heart and I gave it a home. She didn't tell me about her boyfriend, she met him at a soup kitchen. Two of them lived under a bridge, but now she through with him. Cause he made her feel like she was locked up in a cage, but now she claims she's thinking clearly cause her shots are up today. He told her,
come back,
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 she didn't
come back.
Hey yo, to most folks, lyrics are inferred. Thinking outside the box is really literal to her. So don't dump her when it's over, I won't kick her to the curb. She misinterpreted, same with me, whistling at birds and throwing bread at them. Need to be specific with my words, told her no pigeon. She said when they're crispy, they're the worst. She's too funny for this isn't gonna work. If I say my job can be, she gon' think that I'm dessert. Yo, she call my dick a tenement. It's little and it's brittle, but compared to what she live with, it is big enough for her. I'm just kidding, yo, she call my dick a tenement, cause it's an immigrant within her walls that isn't fitting into her. I still kid, but for her, I was testifying when I pleaded on a knee with CZ that I said was diamond. Got her dressed at Goodwill, then infected my wedding night. When I finally hit it raw, never checked it for hepatitis. She's still my homegirl.